to go, Snake? Are you okay? Snake?
Yeah.
I told you you could trust me.
Snake!
Ocelot!
We're not done yet!
Snake, try to remember some of the basics of CQC. Not good!
I picked up a few new moves. It doesn't feel right to shoot an unarmed man. But I'll get over it.
Eva!
What do you say to one last showdown?
Yeah, all right.
What's your name?
Snake.
No, not that name. You're not a snake, and I'm not an ocelot. We're men with names. My name is Ademska. What's yours?
John.
Very well, John. Plain name, but I won't forget it. Come on!
So, wir sind aber da und jetzt im Flugzeug mit tatsächlich nochmal, das haut mich vom Hocker mit Ozzelot.
Im
WIG.
WIG.
Und warum wir weg wollen, die Kamerakarte war einfach nur voll. Also, aber ihr habt ja alles mitbekommen.
Ich hab den Boss besiegt!
Yeah!
das
habt ihr
prophezeit. Naja.
Und jetzt, Ozzi.
Muss ich mich anscheinend noch entscheiden? Ich hab noch Lebensmittel. Gut.
Na dann, rechts oder links?
Sag was.
Links.
Rechts. Wie immer, ich hab's gehört.
Ach, los.
Wahnsinn! Ja. Aber die haben. Ja, heute nur halt schon Ademska.
Der Ademska, ne? Vielleicht ist das der Adam, von dem alle gesprochen haben, also am Anfang. Adam.
Looks like my luck has finally changed. Till we meet again, John.
Things have got to be armed.
It's no use. There's no way we can outmaneuver them.
They're gonna shoot us down. We were so close.
Weapon systems on.
Locked on target. I got Tone.
You were great, Eva.
Huh?
Thanks.
Hulk 19, this is Control. Stand by for a direct order from the chairman. Hulk 19, return to base immediately. Do you read me? This is a direct order from Comrade Khrushchev. Return to base immediately. Hulk 19, do you copy?
Understood. Aborting mission. RTB.
Look! The MiGs are turning back!
Well done, Snake.
The MiGs disengaged.
Most likely under orders from Khrushchev.
Is this his way of helping us?
Who knows? Maybe he didn't want things to get messier than they already are. Or maybe he just wanted us to owe him one. The important thing is, you made it out alive. As long as Khrushchev is with us, I don't think they'll be coming after you. It should be smooth sailing all the way to Alaska. I'm sending someone out to Galena Base to meet you.
To meet me?
The DCI and the President himself are waiting at Langley. Don't keep them waiting.